False Though She Be by William Congreve. Read for LibriVox.org by David Starner. False though she be to me in love, I'll never pursue revenge, for still the charmer I approve, though I deplore her change. In hours of bliss we oft have met, they could not always last, and though the present I regret, I'm grateful for the past. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.